Hi, welcome to SBAM's Eye on Lansing. My name is Mike Marzano and I'm Director of Government Relations for the Small Business Association of Michigan. It's been a great week here in Lansing this week. Legislators are wrapping up for the spring in-district work period, so they finished up on Thursday. Some very important bills, including the Detroit Public Schools bill, a supplemental that will grant $48.7 million, is headed to the governor's desk right now in order that Detroit Public Schools will continue to operate through the rest of the year. The Senate and the House are debating over what is going to be the plan for long term, but for right now they will be remaining open for the rest of the year, assuming the governor signs those bills. Speaking of the governor, the Flint Water Task Force report came out this week, very harsh for the emergency manager law that was put into place a few years ago, as well as all levels of government, found that it was a failure on all levels. So that was an interesting read, and we will have more information on that later. Congresswoman Candace Miller, she announced this week, she is not running for re-election, which had been announced before, but she announced this week that she will be running for Macomb County Public Works Commissioner. So very exciting for her. Hopefully she does well in that election. And also this week, I want to let everybody know, we had a group of kids in that were from the 4-H group. They wanted to learn about legislation and kind of what the lobby and association community did. So SBAM was happy to host them, and we thank them for coming. Thank you very much. Hope everybody has a great weekend and a great week next week. Don't forget to follow us on Twitter at SBAM and on Facebook for the Small Business Association of Michigan. Thanks a lot. Take care.